Hi, my name is Max Holdsworth. I'm 16 years old and I'm from London. I'm keen to apply to colleges in the States because it meets both my academic and sporting ambitions. I've been playing football all of my life. It's a huge passion of mine and I intend to keep on doing so at the highest level possible for as long as I can. Over the last 3 years since arriving back in London, I've played at numerous professional football academies, including Charlton Athletic, Leyton Orient and Wimbledon. I have also been selected to play for the England Under-18 Independent Schoolboys. I'm currently at Highgate School where I'm doing my A-levels. I have chosen to do Maths, Economics, Spanish and Mandarin. The reason behind this is because I am passionate about my languages and I hope to combine this with a career in business. At the age of 8, my family and I moved to China and stayed there for 5.5 years. It was an amazing experience and I learned a huge amount about adapting to very different environments and appreciating other cultures. The experiences encouraged me to apply to this challenge of studying in the States instead of staying in the UK. Following this is a short clip of two of my recent varsity matches and the video for the trial of my England Independent School Team match. It shows me completing a combination of long and short range passing, driving runs, composure on the ball, and competing to win the ball. Hope you enjoy.